Henry Patrick Putnam, Sam Chris Fontana levels. Rascal of the Rascal Dread. Rascal of the Rascal Dread.
Yo, Kwemu Kosi. Mbama
Rasta wata wenda waka nukara waka uombe ya gudo waka riwefa rundo para cheoka ila mbuta sewe ya rachote rasikele mchungu batika ya pana hapa hapa then mauna zaitika kero defele
mbama suri kutina gana
mbama tina coach Cruz
mbama tina coach Cruz mbama tina
Fino
really
mbama Rasta compassion
in case you never know we are the Rasta compassion here in Vitfalls, Ras Frino, for the love of the elders, right. The orphans, the disadvantaged, the underprivileged. Yes. We stand for that to be Ras.
Mwana we gudo anonzi rushiye iro gudo rero rine kamwana ngazvitarisisa gari padumbu
atopatame anomboona mavexi
vatandiri rine kamwana.
Yes, sir.
Maybe I want to know Baba. This is in a natural way, but I want to go food.
Baba, any
casual market, my face a bit again, don't I?
Yeah, I don't.
I don't want to get it.
We are coming back tomorrow. Tomorrow morning we are coming back, so we arrive in the evening tomorrow. Hello?
They tattooed on the rascal manuscript.
Hey, 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 hey,
hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey,
people that keep on calling us to Victoria Falls.
Yeah.
How's it?
This is all family. How are you doing?
I'm very well. And how is it? What figure?
I love Raskeleb.
You understand? If you come to the falls, you must visit this place because they got nice bright stains there, alcohol, you know, it's like a family setup and thing. We're gonna come and mash up the place here one day.
When I'm feeling blue, can I eat it good for me? Then it must be good for you, so we can kick it
like a congo. So we are the new vibration. Look how you tear up the whole nation. Rascal, they request for the station. You saw DJ the candidate for selection.
Pasenda, you don't get them. Get them at the sideways. Only they only come to the river when hunting, looking for fish or something. Yeah, it's going that side. The wind is blowing where we're going.
Okay.
Water is going to the Mapos.
This is a pride, it is a group of elephants, a pride of, no, a pride is a fly, that's
yeah.
Yeah. All right, guys, look closely in the bush there. Kunen zoe that is angana na twice. Tatu spindra mvat because patambo tendere a pepe and zoga pepe. We could not run into them, but as you can see, there's some elephants.
Then I quit from school. I had a job as a cleaner. Then after a year or so, I started getting to life with the then. Remember, by then I was the youngest Christian. I was 90 years old. At one time, I was driving the ministers, Shamiarira, the Zopkos. They came home. They were like in a meeting, you know,
yeah.
Driving with them. And then one of the guys, I remember Shamiarira, said, this is illegal. How can a young guy like you drive this boat? And then there was this guy, Chiuri. Yeah. Chiuri came to say, This is my talent. I'm still here driving the boat. I love. This is my life.
Like, just that nation you go to Marino.
Yes.
We've been here 3 times and all 3 times. Carnival. But this is the one of the places apparently where we are supposed to like to see them. Yeah.
The rhinos which we have now, they are more like protected. Yeah, so to see them it's very scary because they are at a certain place where they are always
protected.
Yeah, they are kept. Yeah, because just like that, just protect them anyway. because if you leave them in a world, poachers will take that chance.
Correct. In the Rascal's manuscript, there's so many things. Hold on, can you come and share this with me? Oh, Pami Kwamananga, Kerebe Feleng Me, Leng Me, the Shaikon Lanskan and Erene.
Special because our first time is ever to be on a speaker. But more so on the men. But this is we are history makers, you understand? We making history with Zim dancehall and Zim reggae, and that's no mystery. And our captain made history when he was the first, the youngest captain. You understand? He made his
school. He was 19 years old. He was the youngest black captain. guys, hippopotamus. Hippo.
This is for the ladies. Ladies in love with Skirbity Zong, Skirbity Zong. Skirbity Zong, Skirbity Zong. Come with me, my love. Come with me, darling. Give me what you want to daro. Don't look up, Sambo.
Yo, Panaganda bed bridge. I didn't even touch the water because my crocodiles are gonna bed bridge. I just sit down inside. I couldn't know. I put us candy or food because the sick and fatty and the ratio ababagab. Anugura na potu Kanda Island. You understand? Choose for family in Kanda Island.
We cruising, we rolling, kuba ugero kuma tapi, tapananga muna zambezi. We cruising, we rolling. Tapi takananga kariba uptown.